everyone. So today I'm going to be unboxing my brand new R.A. Fisher iontophoresis machine that I will be using to help treat my excessive hyperhidrosis. I'm super excited to try this out and see results because it's using brand new technology, which will really change the approach for iontophoresis in general. The first thing I noticed was the detailed instruction booklet included in the box. I'm the type of person that loves having a visual guide and material to refer back to, so overall I found this to be super helpful. Not only did it have the standard operating instructions, but everything was organized in neat little subheadings with lots of different topics. Everything from how to set up the machine to customizing the interface, cleaning and troubleshooting. There were also lots of different tips sprinkled throughout, which I found very user-friendly, so this definitely read more like a step-by-step guide. Okay, so I'm going to jump right into unboxing the machine. It's packaged in this really nice cardboard box, which is good for safe storage of the materials. Right away, the first thing I'm seeing is the actual device itself, positioned front and center to show the big improvement from previous models. Everything is separated neatly by this cardboard component, and I notice right away there is this cloth bag to use for storage of the machine and cables, which seems super nice. Here is a close-up look at the machine. It's super small and compact. The buttons on the back are the power and cable connections. And speaking of cables, I noticed this doesn't use the standard red and black electrode cables common with most units. It comes with two identical white electrode cords. The power unit is also more compact and resembles an electronics charger versus the standard big bulky cord. I think the thing I'm most excited about seeing is these new water bath trays and electrodes. The trays are much wider and use a piece of foam versus the traditional towel method. There's a nice thick piece of plastic on the bottom of each tray to allow for a comfortable wrist rest during treatment of the hands. As I'm seeing, the electrodes are also no longer metal. I struggle a bit here to open the plastic wrapping, but these electrodes are made of a nice silicone material and also contain graphite, which gives them their conductive abilities. I struggled with rust on the metal plates of my previous machine and some skin irritation, so I'm very excited to try these out and not have some of those same worries. The silicone is nice and thick, so I have a feeling they will be very durable and hold up well over time during the course of treatment and also be very comfortable. Here's one final close-up look at all the components inside the box. As you can see, everything is super compact, which will make for great storage and ease of use. I'm so excited to start treatment and see even better results.